Alright, it says on the gauge that it's 33 degrees out, and you can see in the video that we can barely see across to the trees over there that were in my other video this morning. I just thought I'd show some snow coming down. I'm not sure how this little GoPro's picking it up. I'm gonna let it play here for a minute, guys, and see how it looks. I sort of got it aimed up so it ain't showing the highway so much, trying to show the trees across the river. You can see the snow starting to pile up on my birdhouses. On the trees there, there's three birdhouses with snow roofs. One's higher up in the screen, the other two are at the bottom of the screen. I'm gonna let this go ahead and play for a little bit here and record, and I will be right back and maybe changes the view. Alright guys, it's looking real pretty. The trees off over here are starting to show some snow on them. I'm gonna go ahead and turn the camera over here so you can see. My hummingbird might come in and sit over here on the antenna thing I've left up for the hummingbirds that live here year round. Alright, we're gonna try to make sure it's level. And there you go. It's turning those trees over there white. Seems to be a pretty good view. Looks like we can see the snow coming down. I'm going to give you a couple more minutes here, and then I'm going to go post this. Alright guys, well, there's the snow video. I'm gonna go ahead and shut this down and go upload it. GoPro, stop recording.